What's up, guys? Ralph and Will here, and welcome back to my channel. For the first shot of the day, we have NS-101 light engine coming with a lonely SD-40-2, which was actually a surprisingly really great catch. For our next shot of the day, we have NS-202. This is actually the first time I've caught this train in a very long time. This is the first time I've caught it with the DPUs and the mixed freight. For our final shot of the day, we have NS-102 coming past Buren, Tennessee, with that SD-40-2 that we saw earlier on 101. Now it is on this train hooked up to another -9, and it's 97-92.
Thank you.
this is a bunch I did making it. And hope y'all subscribe if you haven't already. Comment or post notifications on and hit the like button. And until next time, see you guys. Ruffin Will out.